In Windows 7, when you click on Start button, the very first button on the bottom right side pane is Shut Down button, which close all of your programs, and shut down Windows, and turn off your computer. So, it is really quick and easy way to turn off your PC, but if you want to put your computer on hibernation or sleep mode, then you have to click on the arrow, and then choose from here. But many times, you may have accidentally clicked on Shut Down button, when you may have wanted to put your computer on sleep. So here is the tip to customize the Shut Down button. Right click on the Shut Down button, and choose Properties. It will open the Taskbar and Start Menu Properties window, and the default settings for the power button action is Shut Down. You can click the drop-down arrow and choose whatever action you want. I choose Sleep, as I mostly put my computer on sleep mode, instead of shutting it down. Apply the changes, and now click on the Start menu, and note down that the default behavior of the button is now Sleep. So, I do not have to go through some extra clicks whenever I want to put my computer on sleep. No more shutdown accidents, because I just changed my power button. Hope you may have enjoyed the lesson, and learned something new. Keep sharing, liking, and commenting on our videos, and do subscribe to our channel.